Hello everybody, my name is RealOff555 and welcome back to Rhythm Heaven for the Game Boy Advance, or GBA, and we're gonna go on to Stage 7 or Expert. So, like, today, off camera, I just won the Bond Dance. Yeah, can you believe it? Me winning thingy will be in the previous episode, because you already saw it! If you didn't, then you didn't check out the last episode. You should go check it out, because we played all these games. And yeah, we're moving on to Expert. Karate Man 2. But watch for the tempo change. Okay. Okay, that was interesting. And I got an okay. That's good enough, yeah. It is in the expert area, and we have more Vegetable 2. We have Karate Man 2, and now Vegetable 2. And I noticed that these didn't have a 2 at the end, but these do. The hairs are gone, but their hairs are a huge pain. I'm scared, but okay. What? That was hard! Hey, I'm sorry. I'm fine with them being okay. You got a perfect on this game and you'll receive the rhythm formula. Alright! Let's go for a perfect. Hold on. I'm gonna be right back for a sec. Hold on, I'm sorry. Okay, is this still recording? Okay, good, because I just had to be right back. So, I am back now, and we will try to push your buttons. This one is really easy because you can just remember the answers. How's this to knock for a secret the cafe? Okay. Should be the answer. That's done. Did you get it? The answer is yes. You got it, bitch. Yeah, correct. This one's tough. Which are the best, cats or dogs? This is exactly an answer. It's just you mashing the buttons. Okay, okay. I know the answer for this one. There you go. And I think I just got a perfect on quiz. Yep. Correct! Fantastic, you smoked to 20 million points. See ya. The rhythm formula. Yeah, I perfected another game. That's the quiz, which is way easier. And we're gonna play Ninja. I'm not good at this game. So it makes you think I'm good at Ninja 2 or Ninja Reincarnate. Because I saw Ninja Reincarnate in Fifth Remix, I think, as well. Well, let's have a bunch of tries, like 7. Oh, that was... Woo! 5 rocket head indicator, but 32 key. That's good, that's good. Have courage, work harder. Shush. And... Night Walk 2. Oh, it's this. It's a beautiful night, we just have to watch out for those fish. No practice. So how did I do? Woo! Superb! Nice! Oh no. I don't wanna. March or two. I remember you all the way back here. The third game of all. Okay. Wow! I made it? That was such a trolly game! This was so trolly! It's like... Like, the star... At one point she said like... You know, marchers start marching or marchers stop marching. She just said, marchers, turn left! And so... That was so trolly! It's such a troll. I'm not gonna do this. I'm perfect. This is too hard. This was so trolly. How many trolls? What the heck? How hard is Remix 7 going to be? This time we remixed the remixes. Don't let it get you mixed up. Oh, great. Basically, every single game is going to be in here too. Wish me luck. I'm probably gonna fail 10 times minimum. Oh! Oh! First tried! Wow! Dinosaur is pretty late. What? I actually first tried it? It did not contain all the games that I expected. It did not contain Ninja, this, Dungeon Pen Pad, didn't contain Ratman, the fireworks, the Toss Boys, Hopping Road, Quiz, Build a Scale, Witcher's Waltz, Cheese Heist, Dungeon Pampa again. But it contained all the other things. Well, that was pretty cool. Next time we're gonna play Hopping Road 2. I hate this game, it's really hard. This is it? This is what? Oh, Expert Master. I guess I'm an expert at this game because, you know, there's only one game here that... Actually, there are two games here that I did not win first try. It's Ninja Reincarnate and Nightwalk 2. I got a superb on it as well. I get a superb in every single set. Feels like I'm freaking lucky. But I promise you, I will not get a superb in this one. Unless I'm super lucky. Which is not going to happen. Seventh mix done. Just like that. Well, thank you all for watching this episode of Rhythm Heaven with Remix 7. With Stage 7. And we're moving on to Stage 8. But I'm wondering, why does it say this is it? And why is it Master? Is it the last set? With the last remix in the last 5 games? Is it gonna be the finale? Is the next episode gonna be a finale? Almost like a knot. Like not, and I mean not going to go for a superb on all of these, or perfect on all of these, because I'm a failure. But, yeah, the next episode of Rhythm Heaven might be the last one. In fact, it's gonna be the last one. It's probably gonna take a while because I'm just gonna lose all the time. And if it's the last remix, the 8th remix, I'm betting it's going to be a super hearted version of Remix 6. With Remix 6 having all these games, with Remix 8 should have all the games, but harder. Yeah. Off camera, I should go for a superb on Karani Man 2 or something. But yeah, thank you all for watching Stage 7 of Rhythm Heaven, and I will see you all in the next one. Bye!